2 years later, we finally put the carb bag on. It's all rebuilt, ready to rock and roll. So, let's see how she does. Still got a mean manifold leak, so I don't mind that.